former External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj's husband Swaraj Kaushal shared a heartwarming photo of his daughter Basuri calling on lawyer Harish Salve to hand him a 1 rupee coin as his fee for appearing before the International Court of Justice to represent India in the Kulbhushan Jadhav case. Just hours before her death on the 6th of August, Sushma Swaraj had dialed Salve asking him to come collect his fee. Swaraj Kaushal wrote on Twitter, "Basuri has fulfilled her mother's last wish."